wonderful guest today. What a treat we have in studio. Myles Savage.
Well, hey, Beth.
Give
me a big hug, girl.
A big hug.
Oh, wow. We're going to have a fantastic Valentine's weekend. It's the stars from the Platters, the Coasters, the Drifters, and the Temptations. And I want to know this, Beth.
Yes.
Greenville, Asheville, are you ready to party? You better be there and be square. We're going to be down at the Carolina First Center this Friday. Come at 7 o'clock. We're going to be up at Asheville on Saturday. This is going to be the most fantastic Valentine's weekend at Lipinski Auditorium in Asheville. And we want you to come on down and have a great time. And are you ready to have a good time?
I am. And you know, it's not just a great time. It's a great cause. Tell
it's a great cause. Look here. We are raising money for the Veterans of Foreign Wars Post right here in Greenville. 10330. And up in Asheville, post 891. And you know the Veterans of Foreign Wars are doing all these fantastic projects with the community. We need their support in our community, and we need you to support them. Come on down. You know, I'm going to tell you something, Beth. When I was in Wilmington about 3 or 4 months ago, we played the Thalian Theater there. And as I was walking up the river walk there, I saw the SS Carolina battleship on one side. And it just dawned on me. I said to myself, I wonder what it was like for those servicemen to serve on that big battleship during 1944-45, and the Lord was just telling me, look to the right. So I looked to the right, and there, behold, was a big memorial for the veteran. It said, all gave some gave all, and I can only cry tears of respect. So that's what we're supporting. You come on down. We're raising money for the veterans of foreign wars all over the country, every place we go, and we're going to be doing your favorite tunes like Only You. Come on in here, honey. We're going to show them how to do it. This is my beautiful wife. We're all going to dance together. Do a little platter step. Can know who make this world seem right. Only you. You see, I still got it, right, baby?
I was going to say, you still have it.
Well, we want you to come on down and have a good time with us, because we're going to do the shake, the rattle, and roll. Yeah. I said the shake, and we're going to do the twist. Come on, everybody. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Look out, sweetheart. I take my hat off to you, folks. Now, come on down. I'll tell you something else, as a matter of fact. If you come by 5:30 and you say that you saw us on the news show at 12, we're going to give you an opportunity to buy a buy one, get one free. Now, do we have, did you hear what I said? Free! Yeah, man! Now, we have the Veterans of Foreign Wars in both posts, 891 up there in Asheville, and the one down here, 10300 down here in Greenfield. They're the only ones that actually, right now, can sell you the buy one, get one free ticket. And we want to give you the buy one, get one free ticket because we want everybody to come. We want your little children to come. We want to make sure that, as a matter of fact, at one of my concerts, I saw a parent get up in the aisle with her 7-year-old child and start dancing on Only You. I couldn't help but cry. And I had to stop the concert for that. Look at this. This is what we're talking about. We're talking about bringing you wholesome music. Music that you can sing and understand. Did you hear me? I said understand.
So don't worry about getting a babysitter. All those parents
bring the kids with you.
Bring the kids. That is true. You have had such a long, wonderful career.
Yes.
Not to age you, but
praise the Lord.
You've been on Broadway, numerous hit records, and still enjoying the traveling?
I'm enjoying it. The Lord keeps blessing me. He's given me this wonderful voice to be able to share with all of the world, and I just continue to do that. I just thank God for a wonderful wife, wonderful people like you that support the music by letting us come on and just have a good time. And that's what it's all about. Matter of fact, I may change the name of this tour from the Potter to the Potty Potty Tour, because that's how much of a good time we're going to have.
It's going to be you, and remind us who else is going to be there.
We've got the stars from the Platters, the Coasters, the Drifters, and the Temptations. We've got one lead singer from every one of those groups, and they're going to do songs like My Girl, My Girl. I want you to be there or be square.
And it's Carolina First Center here in Greenville.
This
and
Friday.
In Asheville this Friday and Saturday.
At the Lipinski Auditorium in Asheville on Saturday.
And benefiting the veterans, which is a great cause that anybody could support. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank
it was
you
really
so much.
Our pleasure. And we're going to say goodbye. Mr. Savage, if you could sing us out, we would appreciate
Heavenly
it.
Heavenly shades of the night are falling. It's twilight time. Out of the mist, your voice is calling. It's twilight time. When